We're back live here on Raw. There's Lita.
Hey, there's Lita.
Earlier tonight, victorious with her boyfriend Matt Hardy in a mixed tag match. And Lita's been on a real roll lately. Been proud of her.
I would think she would be celebrating right now. So for some reason, she doesn't look too happy.
Hey, I thought she might be women's champion last night. She had it going, I'll tell you that.
Uh-oh. Hang on. Is that a... They are EPT.
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken, that's you know what that is? EPT.
No.
It's early pregnancy test.
Lita. Hey.
Hey, Stacy.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine.
I was wondering if I could borrow your elbow pads because I have a match next and
Oh, sure. They are somewhere.
I'm so nervous. I have a match against. What's wrong with you? What's wrong?
Can I trust you with something, Stace?
Sure. What's going on?
I took one of those home pregnancy tests.
Did it come up positive?
I'm pregnant.
Oh my God! That's great! I'm so excited for you! You and Matt are gonna be parents! Oh my God, are you gonna get married? Because you know, like you were gonna get married that one time before, and this is great! See, you guys have been through so much, everything works out, this is so exciting!
Look, Stace, just promise me one thing, okay?
Yeah, sure,
Just don't tell anybody yet, actually.
Okay.
Don't tell Matt because I'm gonna meet him at the hotel tonight, and you know, I want to be the one to tell him.
Yeah, of course. Yay, good. Oh, I'm so excited for you guys. This is so great.